it's time for your morning announcements.
Sing the praise of our Medina. To her will ever be true. Joining all in each endeavor, each day our purpose renew. Courage ever showing strength.
Medina, this is your MHS Student Bulletin for Friday, October 20th, 2023. I'm Zach Marinas.
And I'm Grace Rapelli. Thank you to our concert choir for that beautiful performance this morning. We enjoyed it here in the studio.
Yes, it was very well sung. Great job. I think I was also in there as well. I don't really think that's much important. Anyways, picture retake day. Medina High School underclassmen senior yearbook retake day is Tuesday, October 24th at 10 a.m. Pictures for 9th and 11th grades will be in the pack and for seniors in the junior commons. Pictures will be taken during lunch periods until 1 p.m. MCCC underclass and senior yearbook retake day is Tuesday, October 24th as well at 8:05 a.m. in the lunchroom at the Career Center. Pictures will be taken until 10:15 a.m. And attention MHS seniors. Senior spirit wear is now on sale and will continue to be sold for the next 2 weeks. The link is on the shared student drive under the class of 2024 page as well on the at Medina Class of 2024 Instagram. There are sweatshirts, t-shirts, hats, and more, so make sure you go check it out. Look for the QR codes in the senior commons and the hub for a direct link to the order. Sales will end November 1st.
And attention all NHS members. There will be a mandatory meeting next Tuesday, October 24th at 7 a.m. in the Media Center. We will be discussing activities for the remainder of the semester. See you there. And attention creative writers. It's time for this year's Halloween writing contest sponsored by The Writing Studio. Here is your prompt. One moment you're dozing off in class, and the next you wake up alone in the dark, empty school and it's almost midnight on Halloween. What happens next? The winner will receive a gift card to the Buzz Cafe. Submit your printed entries by Friday, October 27th.
And Science Olympiad. Are you interested in learning more about a specific area of science? What about making science fun in a competitive way? Save the date. There will be informational meetings for students and parents interested in Science Olympiad on Monday, October 23rd from 5 to 6:30 p.m. and Tuesday, October 24th from 6:30 to 8 p.m. in Community Room B at the Medina Library. You do not need to show up to both meetings. Show up and bring a friend. And GSA. Attention all GSA students. The next meeting will be on Monday, October 23rd in room 2200. All are welcome. Bring a friend. See Ms. Ayler if you have any questions or join the Google Classroom for updates. And now Medina, for the first time of this year, we have our first weekend weather update with the one and only Kaden Swa. Take it away, Kaden.
Good morning, Medina. This is Kaden Swa with your weekend weather. And week weather. Okay, on Friday, 80% chance of rain on and off. Unpredictable. You're gonna have to get your raincoats, get your ponchos for the football game. Don't want to get soaked. High of 58, low of 45. Okay. Saturday, we want to get out. We want to experience the weekend. Maybe not. Scattered breaks, 60% chance of rain, high of 55, low of 45. Then moving on to Sunday, we still want to get out. Not in the morning, 20% chance of rain in the morning, high of 50, low of 39. You know what? Maybe, it's gonna be a little freezing. But then, Medina, we have sun, we have rain, high of 55, low of 42. On Tuesday, even higher, 66, low of 42. Wednesday, high of 67, low of 52. I think that's gonna wrap it up for the weather. Back to you in the studio.
And now it's time for your sports update. Girls varsity soccer demolished Barberton at their sectional finals yesterday with a final score of 8-0. Let's go, Bees!
And for today's birthdays, we have Olivia Begovic,
Connor Horrigan,
Lazar Kovacic,
Nicholas Martucci,
and Oscar Yegg.
Happy birthday!
And for today's lunch is breaded chicken patty sandwich,
French fries,
seasoned corn,
assorted fruit choice,
juice, and milk. And soup of the day is cook's choice soup. Remember, Medina, to be respectful,
be responsible, and be ready.
Make it a fabulous and funny Friday, Medina.